day to you all. In this movie I want to show you some measurements. Now the inside are two clockwise wound coils at the moment, so not one clockwise and the other counterclockwise. And the schematic I'm working on is this at the moment. So the connection in between is just the wire straight through. So there is no connection made to it to ground or something else. Now, when we look in the book of Don Smith by Rick Friedrich, I saw that there is also made a difference where the earth ground is made to the polarity on the circuit. So normally I thought that it was to the negative that the ground connection was made. But there is a difference in some schematics. If you look at the book at page 51, 52, 67 or 68, you will see that the positive is connected through a regulating device to the earth ground, meaning that it's the positive. I'm not going to show you those drawings because they are in the book and I don't know and I don't want to get into trouble with copyrights. But for those of you who have the book, can look at it. And you can see that at the introduction, at page 52, there is also the positive connected to the ground. And on page 55 and 58, it's the negative. Also in some other pages, it's connected to the negative. I'm only noted here where it's connected to the positive, because that was something I didn't notice before. And this has also, of course, an impact to the behavior of our circuit. So if we look at it now, I define these capacitors after measuring the induction of the transformer in the graphic. And then this resistor is around 5K. And that is also coming out of that graphic where you can put the lines in between. I will show it in a movie at in a picture at the end of this movie. So if you look at the circuit now, I have all earth connections brought to here, and this is then going to the rod in the backyard. So what I do now is, I have here a neon bulb that is connected to that earth ground. And as you can see, when we come close to it, the neon goes on and goes off to the other side. Now, when the connection is made in the past, so we can see that here the earth connection is made to this side. So this side is our negative, and this side is our positive. As you can see, when I come close, the neon goes on. But now the big difference is when we make that connection through that capacitor on the positive side, then when we go here, we see that there is a slight when we are close to the big coil, but when we go further, it's out. And normally this was inverse. So normally when I went to this side, the neon went on, and when I go to that side, it was off. But now it's the difference, as you can see. The neon goes on in the other side, although this is our negative side from the primary. And as you can see, the neon goes on in that direction. Now, what I also noticed in this case, and I didn't have that before, is when I measure on the transformer to the ground, every connection lights up the neon. And that was also not before. Even when we look at the secondary, the neon goes on all points. As you can see, and that was not the case before with the other connections made. Now if we look at the scope signals, So this is our input and the L1 coil resonance, as you can see. So we are at around 1.3 kilovolts at the primary, and at the secondary, this is our other measurements. You can see we are at around peak to peak 1 kilovolt. So that is important to know for future measurements, that it can be possible to have the earth connection to here instead of on the other side. So changing from negative positive to negative positive, so that this one polarity is changed just by putting the earth connection on the other side. Also, for the measurements of the with the Gauss meter, and I came to a page in the book. It's this page, but it's a normal Don Smith PDF, so you can find it on the internet for those of you who don't have the book. And over here, you can read in the texts what is the correct measurement. So. But I'm not going to go deeper into that. I don't want to get into trouble with the book. But you see the page and you can find it everywhere. So that is what I want to say for now. I'm searching more to get better results, of course, for the output. But this was something I noticed yesterday when I was going through the book, and I said, oh, there's a difference between what I've doing in the past and what is shown over here. So thank you for watching.